Hi friends, welcome to my channel, How to Teach Kids at Home. This is math series of class 4 and we are at topic 18, fractions. What are fractions? The portion of a whole is called fractions. The fractions are written with two numerals arranged one over the other and separated by a line called a bar. The numeral above the bar is called the numerator of fraction and the numeral below the bar is called the denominator of the fraction. Let's see. Suppose this is a circle and if I divide the circle into two equal parts, this is a circle whole and if I am dividing into two equal parts and if I am talking about this part, so it will be 1 out of two parts. So the numeral above, this is how I have written the fraction. So this part will be written as 1 by 2 in fractions. So the part, the numeral above the bar, this is the bar, above the bar is called the numerator and the numeral below the bar is called the denominator. So 1 is the numerator and 2 is the denominator. This is how we write the fractions. Fractions is equal to the numerator by denominator. And one important thing, the denominator of a fraction can never be 0. You cannot write 3 by 0. This is not possible. Suppose I take example of the square and if I divide the square into 3 equal parts and I'm talking about these two portions. So how I will write in fractions? So this is the square in 3 equal parts. So this is one portion and this is one more portion. So it is two portions, one and one. Two portions out of three portions. So this is how we will write in fractions, 2 by 3, where 2 is the numerator and 3 is the denominator. Now, the representations in fractions. What do you mean by half? When a figure is divided into two equal parts, each part is called the half. This is a triangle and if I divide this triangle into two equal parts, so this will be 1 by 2 and this also 1 by 2. This is a circle and if I divide this circle into two equal parts, so this upper part will be 1 out of 2 and the lower part will be 1 out of 2, 1 by 2 and 1 by 2. So this is how I have divided figure into two equal parts, which is called half. Now what do you mean by quarter? Quarter, when a figure is divided into four equal parts, then each part is called as the quarter. Now suppose this is a square and if I divide the square into four equal parts, so this is one part out of four, so this will be written as 1 by 4 in fraction and this part will be 1 by 4, this part is also 1 by 4 and this is also 1 by 4. So if I want to write quarter in fractions, it will be 1 by 4. And the half is 1 by 2. Now let's divide this circle into 4 equal parts. So the each part is 1 by 4. This is also 1 by 4. This is also 1 by 4. And this is also 1 by 4. Quarter. So if I am talking about this portion is a quarter of a circle. This portion is also a quarter of a circle. So one portion is a quarter. Now let's see three quarter. Three part out of four parts is called the three quarter. Suppose if I divide this square into four equal parts. This how? So this one portion is 1 by 4, 1 by 4, 1 by 4 and 1 by 4 each. So now the three part out of four part. So suppose this is one part, this is two part and this is three part. So this three parts out of four part is called, so this is 3, 1, 2, 3 out of 1, 2, 3, 4. So these shaded portions are called 3 by 4 or three quarter. Let's do for the circle. So this 1, 2 and 3 portion will be written as 3 portion out of 4 parts, 3 by 4. So this is the 3 quarter. Now what is 1 third? 1 third is 1 Let's divide this square into 3 equal parts. 1, 2, and 3. So this is 1 part out of 3 part. This is 1 part, this is 1 part, 1 part. And if I am talking about this shaded portion, this is 1 out of 1, 2 and 3. So this is the 1 third. Similarly, in this circle, if I divide this circle into 3 equal parts, so each part will be 1 by 3, this is also 1 by 3 and this is also 1 by 3. So this is called 1 third. Now let's see 2 third. Let's divide this triangle into 3 equal parts. So this portion is 1 by 3, this portion is 1 by 3, this portion is 1 by 3. And if I am talking about any two portions, suppose this one and this one, so this is 2 part out of 1, 2 and 3, 2 by 3. So it is the 2 third of the triangle. Similarly for circle, each part is 1 by 3, 1 by 3 and 1 by 3. And if I am talking about any two portions, so it will be 2 parts out of 1, 2 and 3. So this is the 2 third. This is how we write in fractions. So we have seen half, it is written as 1 by 2 in fractions. Quarter is written as 1 by 4. 1 third is 1 by 3. 2 third is 2 by 3. So by this way we represent in fractions, the portion in fractions. Now let's see representation of fractions on number line. How you represent 2 by 3 on a number line? So this is a number line. Suppose this is 0 and this is 1 here. So how I will divide into this 3 equal parts? This is 2 by 3, so we have to divide into 3 equal parts. This is 1 part, 2 part and 3 part. So this will be 1 by 3, again it is 1 by 3 and this is also 1 by 3. So from 0 we are talking about 2 third. So this is one portion here and this is one more portion here. So now it is 1 by 3 plus 1 by 3 is equal to 2 by 3 of a number on a number line. Now let's take one more example. Show 3 by 5 on a number line. Suppose this is 0 and this is 1, divided into 5 equal parts. So this portion will be 1 by 5. Again, this is 2 by 5. This is 3 by 5. This is 4 by 5 and this portion will be 5 by 5. Now we are talking about 3 by 5. So this is 1 by 5, 2 by 5, 3 by 5. So this portion full is the 3 by 5 portion represented on a number line. Now let's see what are unit fractions. A unit fraction is a fraction that has numerator as 1. So A fraction has numerator and denominator. So if 1 is written in numerator, then it is called as the unit fraction. So 1 by 2 is a unit fraction, 1 by 3, 1 by 4, 1 by 5, 1 by 6, 1 by 7, 1 by 8, 1 by 9, 1 by 10, and so on. So all these numbers, fractions, have 1 as numerator and 2, 3, 4, 5 other numbers as denominator. So whenever the numerator is 1, then it is called as the unit fractions. So this is the introduction of fractions. In my next video, I am covering like fractions, unlike fractions, proper fraction, mixed fractions, and the conversions of decimal numbers to fractions, fractions to decimal. So do watch my other videos. If you have any comments, do write in the comment section. If you like my channel, do subscribe it. How to teach kids at home. Thanks for watching. Bye.